Welcome back, friend. Today I'm talking about kidney mechanism of urination. This is a basic model of kidney, and this kidney, this is abdominal aorta, this is inferior vena cava, this too is ureter, sac-like structure is urinary bladder, and this portion is urethra. What is that? The paired kidney lie on either side of the spine. The left kidney is located at about T12 to L3 vertebrates, whereas the right kidney is slightly lower to slight displacement of the liver. Okay, so each kidney looks like a bean shape or bean likes. The kidney are about 10 to 13 centimeter long and 5 to 7 centimeter in wide. The two pink portion is, this two portion is renal artery. What is that? This is a branches of aorta bringing waste filled blood into the kidney for filtering in the nephrons. And each kidney presents of approximately 1 million or 10 lakhs nephron present in each kidney. Okay, now this renal artery is subdivided into the kidney. Now this blue portion is renal vein. Okay, this is this remove the filtered blood from the kidney to inferior vena cava, then the inferior vena cava go to the heart. Okay, so this is urethra. Now urethra. Urethra is a muscular tube that transport urine from each kidney to the urinary bladder. Urinary bladder a sac-like structure that collect and hold urine, and that comes from the urethra. Now this is urethra. What is that urethra? A narrow passageway where urine passes from the bladder to outside of the body, called urination. This is called urination. The kidney function is collect the body waste and produce urine. And every minute, 1,300 ml of kidney, blood enter in the kidney, and 1,299 ml leaves in the kidney, and only 1 ml urine are produced. And so what is urine made of? 94% water, 3.5% urea, 1% sodium, 0.5% chloride, 0.25% potassium, 0.25% phosphate, 0.25% sulfur, 0.15% creatinine, and 0.1% uric acid. If you want to make this model, you must see description box. There, this model making video link is available, and hope it's your helpful. So, thank you.